The build-up has been intense, and now we're just about ready to go. Make no mistake, the world is watching. It's the CONMEBOL Libertadores final. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me as always here on the commentary box is Stuart Robson. You can guarantee we're in for something special. It's Fluminense, and they take on Boca Juniors.
Well, this has the makings of a great final, Derek. Both love to play attacking football, both work hard to win the ball back, and both have top-class individuals. I can't wait for this one.
So the battle commences. So we can check on the lineup today.
Well, although it's down as a 4-5-1, it's more likely to be three players in behind the main centre forward. And those three are key to this team's creativity.
Oh, opportunity here, Stuart. Great defending. Short. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. Well, they're moving it around with real purpose here, but it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending.
Here it is again, and the striker does everything right. He hits it across the goalkeeper, which makes it difficult for him, and then the player coming in is alert for the rebound. What a good goal that is.
And back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Guillermo Fernandez. Possession lost, intercepted. Couldn't hang on to it again. Now, who can he play it to? Delivering it and dealing with the danger. It did look on for them, but not to be. A good effective pressure high up the pitch. Firing it in, and the keeper more than equal to the task. And the referee has given the corner, so maybe scope here for them to add to their lead. Let's see about the delivery. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. It has to be. Still alive.
Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Well, as you can hear, the fans think that should have been a penalty, but I'm not convinced.
Pressed hard. Lost possession. And the attack looks promising. Working so hard to win back possession. In strongly, decisively. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Oh, the threat is there. Well, the fans want to see a shot. So the whistle then, we're at the halfway stage in this match. So the two teams have switched around and the second half is underway. Oh, what an opportunity!
Well, you have to admire this bit of play. Just look how he runs with the ball. He always looked in control, didn't he? That's a brilliant goal.
So underway once more, 2-0 the lead here. With Fernandes. Very quick thinking there. Cavani. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. Oh, superb save. Massive credit to the keeper.
Well, he's so hard to beat in these situations. It's brilliant goalkeeping.
They fancy a short one. Magnificent challenge to win it back. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. And he's broken free. Oh, goodness me. He made it far too easy for the keeper, didn't he? So a personnel change then. Over it comes. And quick thinking defensively. No let up on the pressing front. Miguel Angel Merentiel. And the emphasis is on creativity. And read the danger magnificently.
Well, if he gets this wrong, penalty and a sending off. But he was spot on with his challenge.
Not great distribution from the keeper. The crowd encouraging him to take it on. Oh, he squandered the chance. And he was clean through as well. Hansson. Just 10 minutes to go. Untidy in possession. Hansson. Christian Medina. And a fine tackle. Miguel Angel Merentiel. Was it the denial of a clear goal-scoring opportunity? If so, he's off. And it is an early shower for him. Red card.
Well, the outcome was never in doubt. That was always going to be a sending off.
And there it is, and now we can say they have won the CONMEBOL Libertadores.
Well, what great scenes these are. Just look at their joy. What excitement we have here.
South American club champions. What a lovely ring that has to it, Stuart.
Well, these are great moments for the players, and they fully deserve it. They've been excellent today. What an achievement. These players deserve so much credit, and now they can go and enjoy it with the fans.
Yes, they're heading for the supporters right now, and it's always a joint effort. Players can't do it without fans and vice versa.
And the fans have been so loyal to these players. They deserve credit as well. It's been a real team effort.
Many years from now, fans will look back at these pictures.
And so will the players and their families. These are great scenes.